and then we go.
So in the middle here, you've basically got three breakout rooms, which you can use as offices or, you know, secretariats. You can even sort of, I guess, come through this middle door here.